it going, everyone? This is my first episode of Mineage PvP. I've been playing on this server for a few weeks now. I'm pretty rich. I just bought my kit guide. And I'm a god. I like being god. Let's put this back. Let's put these. Let's use my new ones. I'm gonna bring a second set just in case my armor breaks. Let's bring all those. Don't need that. Make sure to bring my good armor. Actually, I'm gonna leave this armor here and bring my protection wand. And as you can see, I'm using Red Panda's pack. I really like it. I think it looks really cool, especially the armor, since you can't actually see it and you get to see the person's skin. So yeah. Now let's go to the warp P shop. I wish I could type better. There we go. I'm gonna go buy some potions, so hopefully I can get some kills and kill some people. I'm sorry about my phone, it was really loud, I know. Let's go down here. I could use one of these to get some debuffs on the peoples. Let's get some speed extended. I'll get one of those. Let's move these out of my inventory. Let's get that. Where's the strength? Strength. Get one of those. And now I'll get some instant healths. Perfect. Thing is about this server is a lot of people hack, so I don't really know if I'm gonna be able to kill anyone because a lot of people hack on the server. And so, yeah, hopefully I can get some kills. I'm just gonna go right from spawn. Boop, I fell. Spawn is always really crowded, so I can always rely on people being here. Alright, Max plays. He looks like a hacker. Let's just drink our potions. Here you go. Here you go. Let's go on in. I've got this, guys. Ooh, yes, yes. Come here, Ryan guy. I need your armor. I love the fire on this texture pack. I threw my sword. I'm gonna get this guy. He's all mine. It's so dark in here. I can't see. I need a flashlight. Get on, kid. Stupid noob. Who do you think you are? Oh, I forgot to splash this one. Stupid noob. Come here, you stupid noobs. Stupid noobs. Oh, it's a diamond guy. Eat a golden apple. Slowness. Come at me. Eat another golden apple. This guy sucks. Get good, bro. You're so easy. Get good. Oh, 2v1 noobs. 2v1 noobs. 2v1 noobs. 2v1 noobs. How bad can you be? 2v1-ing. 2v1. 2v1 noob. 2v1 noob. Come on, get good. Get good. Get good. Get good, noobs. Get good. Get good. Gotta make sure to block hit. I gotta run, guys. I gotta run. I'm not gonna survive this. Guys, watch out. On team. And how do I sprint? There it is. Run. Run to the lava. Ooh, free stuff. Splash home. Yes! Alright, guys, that was really exciting. I almost died it there. I'm gonna come back to the next clip. I think I'm gonna do a montage of me going up and getting some gifts from people. Okay, see you in the next clip. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I just got TP to a raid, and I'm gonna check out what they have. Okay. Not bad so far. Ooh. Oh my gosh! That's so good! Oh, I don't even want those. Those are strength 2. I don't. Those ones are stupid. If you ever want to go good PvP. Why would you make a regen? That's a waste. If you ever want to have a good PvP tip, make sure you always block hit. Make sure you don't sprint. And use speed 1 extended and strength 1 extended, because it can last the entire fight. Oh my goodness, this is such a good raid, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys, do you understand what's going on right now? Do you? This is a— sorry, I hit the wrong button. This is a big prot 4 raid. I've never had this kind of raid before. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Thank you. Thank you, iBeaver for TPing me in there. It's really— that's what his name was. I can't believe I can get this good of a raid. I've never had this good of a raid. Oh my goodness. Guys, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go PvPing so much. Oh, guys, I can't wait for this. I'm gonna be able to fight. I can't see. Okay. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So. Oh my goodness, this is all prop 4, guys. Guys, this is all prop 4. Leave a like in the description below. Because this deserves a like, comment, and subscribe. All prop 4. All prop 4. All of it is prop 4. This is truly the best raid ever. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. Alright, guys, I'm gonna cut to the next clip, and I'm probably gonna do a little montage where I play music and go PvP. So, I'll see you then.
Why can't you want me like the other boys do? They stare at me while I stare at you. Do.
Guys, he was such a cheater. Do you see his hacks? He had force field. Oh, Peter has FF so hard. Easy. Okay, guys, I don't know where I am. Where am I? Okay, guys, I think this is gonna be the end of the episode. Oh my gosh! Nope, not him. I don't like him. Where? I thought Nylon was on. Whatever. Red Panda's on too. Hey. I love Red Panda. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed my first episode of Mineage PvP. I will see you next time. See ya. Okay, so before I end off my video, I just wanted to tell everyone that I was raided. And I don't know how they got in. As you can see, it was not claimed. So I have no clue how they got in here. And, well, I mean, they could have gotten in here anyway, but they couldn't have found it because it was underground and there was nothing around it. So I don't know how they got in here, but they did. So I just would like to say this is my last Mineage episode. And, yeah, just because I got raided. And I know I am Kit God, but... that's okay. I might play later after the restart, cause then I got a fresh start and that will be fun. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like and comment in the description, and to make sure to go follow my giveaway, which is gonna be hit at 2,000 subscribers. I'm only a couple thousand away, so hope you enjoyed. See you next time, YouTube. Goodbye.